On May 13th, Capa's District Court of Ganja City, chaired by Judge Yashar Hashimov, held a hearing on the case of Gundam Haber newspaper founder and editor Shirin Jafari, who is charged with tax evasion and abuse of office by the Anti-Corruption Office. In the hearing, the public prosecutor requested the court to uphold the tax ministry decision and sentence Jafari to 5 years in jail. The criminal case against Gundam Haber was opened following a request by the Press Council for investigation of the newspaper's activities. The court decision will be announced on May 20th.